What's up? So previously I didn't vlog the other one. So yes, didn't vlog my eye surgery therapy because my mom is always being my phone is low battery. She not think Canada. My phone is always low battery because I'm still always in the curricular. Now this is my face before, after. Before is this before, and this is your, and this is my after. I like it, the color, perfect. Now I have here some yogurt from Bonchan. So I have also a spoon. Of course you will have a spoon. How dumb I am. Spoon. Here's my bag from EO. Got from the other things I actually did. But no, I'm still going to eat. No peeking. Because we're going to have, after this, a Q&A. It's a girl you let get away. It's the one you saw that day on the train, but you freaked out and walked away. It's the plane you wanna catch to Vegas. Things you swear you do before you die. It's the city you learned that waits for you, but you're too damn scared to fly. Now I'm still not yet done. Kinaan ko lang siya ng maliit na maliit. So tinanggal ko yung glasses ko para hindi naman siya mahuli dito. Kasi I'm really very particular for letting this put out in the cabin. There's one time I was actually doing a pencil one, and then yung pencil kasi is madumi. So, ganyan, kumakain-kain ako. So, tinitingnan ko lang siya. Gumaganon ako, ganon. Until, maliit na lang yun. Kinain pa nito. So, sayang talaga. So, that's why I take off my glasses to be always secure with my glasses. Now it's time for the Q&A. So first question is what do I feel? There will be 5, 4, 3 questions. What do I feel by doing us actually? Did my head hurt? No, my head didn't hurt. So next is, are you itching something like here? I was actually itching over here because where my Santa Claus and Santa Claus. Last is, are you going to have a contact lens? Maybe. So I will vlog part 2 later. I'll see you guys next time.